Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It is Emma's For Me, and in this video, I'm going to be showing you what I got at the mall today. And I know this is kind of like a weird video, like why would you post what you got at the store? It's because I told you guys that I would film in yesterday's video that I would film at the mall, and I would show you everything that I got. And the problem was with that was, we got at the mall, and we entered the mall, and I remembered, oh, I have to vlog, and I looked, and I forgot my camera, and I didn't want to go all the way back to our house, grab my camera, and then go back all the way to the mall, and I'm so sorry that you won't get that video, but next time, I promise, when I go to the mall, you definitely will be going with me. So now, I'm going to show you what I got. Now, it's not, like, a lot of important things, but it's just stuff that, like, I kind of needed and wanted and got. So let me adjust my camera angle because this camera angle is actually really bad, and I'm so sorry. So let me show you. So right there. Okay, so yeah, this is pretty good. Okay, so I'm gonna start with like clothes items. Now I didn't get like a lot of clothing items, and this video is gonna be kind of short because I didn't get a lot of stuff, but I got almost everything at Shopko. Yes, I got everything at Shopko. So the two things that I got at Shopko first were socks. I needed socks. So I got two pairs, and I'm going to tell you how much they were. So for one pair, it was $6. Just one of these was $6. And in one packet, these are colorful socks, and they have three socks that go with them. They have three pairs of socks that go with them. I got pink, I got pink and white. I got like a weird kind of pink and white, and then I got blue and pink. And these are by Fruit of the Loom. I really like Fruit of the Loom socks, and the reason I like these ones are they have like the back handle so you don't get blisters in your socks, so that you can see they have the back handle so you don't get blisters. And I got another one of these, and in that one I got blue and black, blue and white, and blue and green, and they still both have the same. Now, for one pack of these is $6. So, for both of these was $12. So that's actually a pretty good deal for socks. And Fruit of the Loom always has good deals. And yeah, there's three new packs. So I guess like each pair was like $1. But yes, I got these. Okay, so now I'm gonna go on to the shirts. Now I will go to the accessories with the shirts later. But you know. Okay, so the first shirt I got was this one, and it is so pretty. It's just white. Toby, be quiet. Sorry, my dog is being so annoying in his crate right now. But it's just a white shirt, and it's so soft, and it has blue, black, and pink, and like a pastel pink flowers on it. And this is by Wallflower, and I think this shirt was actually like $10. Yeah, it was $10 because they were having a deal. So this shirt was $10. I know on the tag it says $19.99, which is $20, but they were having half off, so it was $10. It's like this. It's like this in the back. I just like was obsessed with this, and I'm like, you know what? I have to freaking get this because this is adorable. Okay, so the next shirt that I got was, this is by Studio by Enerzone. And it is so cute. It may not look that cute on camera, but it's a navy blue, and it has like holes in it, which is adorable. And my favorite part about it is that it has the thumb holes in it, and I just like was obsessed with this. And this was actually $12. So I got this. This was $12. Okay, so that's all for my clothing items. Now I'm gonna go like toward the accessories with my And there's three pairs, so, you know, all three of them could go with this outfit. But they are gold hoop earrings. And all three of these, it was $20, but it was $4. So it was on sale. Hoop earrings. And hoop earrings that they gave the choice of were these natural hoops, which I just love natural hoops. And then these twisted hoops. Hold on. Let me show you up close. So the natural hoops, the twisted hoops, and then these hoops that have just, they're kind of twisted, but they have two hoops attached, and then they're kind of twisted. But this was $4, so a pretty good deal for jewelry. And the jewelry they had there, they have like a giant section. Like, where I live, Shopko is like known for its clothes or its jewelry. That's how I think of it, at least. But I got these hoop earrings for the navy blue shirt, and then for the like white flowery shirt by Wallflower, I got this gold necklace. And this was $24, but it was on sale for $4.80. And it's a gold necklace, and it looks like this. I was obsessed with this. Like, I was looking for some accessories with my clothes and stuff so that I could look good, I guess. And this necklace is really cute. It's just like a flat part, and then it just has two rings attached to it. A giant ring and like a middle sized ring. It's just like on a gold chain. This is what it looks like on the back. Just like this. You're supposed to wear it like this. But love that about it. Okay, so this is where it's about to end. I'm telling you, I didn't get a lot of stuff. And when I tell you I didn't get a lot of stuff, I didn't get a lot of stuff. So, I got a package of my favorite candy, which is Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. I just love Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. Like, it's amazing. So I just got some of my favorite candy. And I've been needing this for a while. And, like, every time I, like, do my hair with, like, a straightener or a curler, you can always, like, see some steam rising off my hair, and I always think, oh my gosh, my hair is going to burn off. So I got some heat protectant. The heat protection goes up to 450 degrees Fahrenheit. It is a heat tamer, protects against heat damage, and it works with heat appliances and its thermal creations. And this is like my favorite company for hair products, which is Tresemme. And this is in the red bottle. You can get the blue bottle or the purple bottle. I prefer the red bottle because it's not just because I like the color, it's because it goes like the hottest. I like to get the highest heat they have just in case something happens. Like, the lowest heat they have is the blue one, which is like 400. I think the purple one was 425, and then this one's 450. So I just got this one. Like, if you could just choose by color, I'd probably go with the purple one. But I just go with the one that's the highest. So this is a Tresemme. And then after we went to the mall, we went to Jamba Juice, and I just got a small white gummy with a vitamin C boost. Yeah, vitamin C boost, which was good. I recommend you going to Jamba Juice for your like smoothie drinks that you like. If you like smoothie drinks, definitely go to Jamba Juice. They're amazing. I'm not sponsoring anything, but Jamba Juice is just mwah. I just kissed my socks and said mwah. You can see how weird I am. But yeah, I guess that's all I got. I know it's not a lot. I'm not much like of a shopper, and I was. The total for this, oh, I didn't tell you the prices on anything else. Okay, so for the heat protectant, I think that was like $6.50. For the Reese's Peanut Butter Cups, I think that was like $3.79, $3.80. And then for the Jamba Juice drink, that was just $4.44. So all fours. Okay, so my total for Shopko was $49.27, and then my total for Jamba Juice was just $4.40. So, yeah. Yeah, I almost spent $50 at Shopko today. I know it's not a lot to spend $50 at Shopko, but I got all the stuff like I needed. And yeah, I want to. So, I will see you guys next video. I don't know what I'm doing next video, but I guess you'll just have to be in for a surprise. And yeah, I'll see you guys next video. Bye. Peace.